Hi guys, welcome back to my reaction series to DxD, or Highschool DxD. Finished season one, but technically I'm not counting it as officially over yet because I still have the two OVAs and the specials to go, which I plan on doing tonight. So I may have said last time, like the next one I'll be doing is the OVA. What I meant by that is both of them. So yeah, must have misspoke last time. But anyway, season one, fantastic all the way through. Really enjoyed it. It's definitely one of those shows that ticks all the boxes for me. Great action, great ecchi, great story too. Like everything about, at least season one so far of DxD. I don't know about the rest of the seasons, but season one for me was definitely a 10 out of 10 show, personally. I'm hoping it will be the same for the other seasons and OVAs, but yeah, starting off with the, technically this is meant to be like episode, like, what was it, like 13 of DxD. I don't know what's going to happen this episode, but I'm assuming, of course, it doesn't have anything to do with the main show. Like the main show is like, well, meaning like the events of the first season are done. So yeah, I'm very eager to jump into the OVA. Apparently you guys are too. A lot of you were eagerly waiting for my reaction to this OVA, and I have a sneaking suspicion I know why. It's probably like a beach episode, and because of this is more of the uncensored ecchi type rather than just, you know, beach episode for with swimsuits, it's going to be full nudity. So let's jump into this episode in 3, 2, 1. Mind you, I could be mistaken about it being a beach episode. Oh. What is going on? Must be chasing a demon? Bugs, oof. Oh, a bug. Oh. Really? She's in Yeah, why is it targeting your boobs? That may be the case. Yeah, come on, Kaneko, you can only enjoy that for so long. You really think he's cornered? There's a freaking stairs that go up. So yeah, I thought as much. It is a devil. So what exactly did this guy do? Fair enough. He probably did, like, degenerate things. I've noticed that seems to be, like, the pattern when it comes to stray devils. I'm so glad I got to hear this OP for maybe two more times, including this one. Because it's probably in the second OVA as well. Yeah, so you guys, no need to worry. I plan on reacting to the entire franchise of DxD. I don't plan on taking any breaks, but we'll see what happens. Boobs bearing fruits. Okay. Yeah, come on, you're trying to attack, Rias, yeah, you got nothing coming. It's over already. You just give up. It was weak. Well, there was seems to be the only one insect. Oh, okay. That was his familiar. It was a bug like his. Oof. Isa's really having a night. At least the final thing he's going to see. Oh, okay. But wasn't she going to kill you? What's she? I think he's a bit more than that. I think he's a bit worse than Isai. So you're not going to kill him. Maybe this is what he wants. Maybe he wants to be sent to the demon world. Yeah, you're pretty much playing into his hands. Yeah, okay. This is not the last time we've seen this guy, at least maybe not in this OVA. I don't know if he's going to reappear in season 2, but he could be just a one-off villain. Seems like it, some sort of laboratory. What exactly was he working on though? He was very fascinated with their breasts, so yeah. You do realize that they're living together, right? I mind you, I don't know where exactly this OVA takes place in the story. Obviously, I'm assuming it takes place before season 2. It is set after season 1. You can't tell them about that yet. Like a big sister to you, huh? A big sister. I don't think sisters allow their brothers to give them lap pillows. Yes. What? Vampire? Big boobs? Knew it. You have data on all the girls in the school. Yeah, it's like that guy that you met previous night. Lucky guy. Was that like a meatball? Oh, good seasoning too. Oh, nice. Hey, Isai, you might maybe want to bring up with them that, hey, girls apparently are getting sick and each one has been, you know, got big boobs. Ooh. That's egg. Oh, okay. Learning from the best. I wonder how long she practiced. You have to... I guess you two are rivals when it comes to cooking. Yeah, definitely rivals in cooking. Oh. Oh, it's Graphia, yeah. This is important. Goblins? Oh. Oh. It's half lion, half, yeah. Oh, you could just say that, yeah. It's a monster made up of different creatures. Mainly, though, it has, like, a lion's head. Believe me, I think the... wonder where they've been. Obviously on some assignment. Yeah, what have you found out? Back to... I'm 100% true. Oh. Ooh, a rose creature? Plant goblin. Oh, okay. Oh, it's not? What is it? Well, it's got a... Oh. Damn. I would think so, yes. So, looks like they're being mind controlled. They're definitely not 100% there. You might want to stop. Okay, you're not going to stop them? Oh. Of course. And you're not going to... Okay. Obviously, you got a plan. See what happens. This guy really wants to jump in. And help. And now they get sent back. Are their boobs, like, getting smaller? Like, as their life energy is sucked out? Hmm. Well, obviously, if it's happening, time to take it down. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yes, please. I wonder if it's just going to attack the president and the priestess. Booster! And it can regrow the stuff that you cut. Oh, great. Yep, it's tactiles here. And of course, I know where this is going. We all know where this is going. They are. The tentacles. Most tentacles are perverted. Of course. Of course it melts clothes. It's the standard thing when it comes to these things. So it drains their magic energy too. Everyone's going to become naked, yeah. Now's not the time for that. Yeah, it is a big deal. Yeah. Doesn't want them anymore. Probably because they're small, on the small side. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Because of that. It prefers big ones. Yeah, it's a most fearsome attack. You need to do something. Don't ask the obvious. Of course, he wants... What? You want to suck out their life energy? Yeah, I kind of... On big ones. And I'm assuming it makes them smaller? Gravy, this is not the book. We kind of figured that out. Riches, exactly. What's this other special ability? Oh. I know a few people who would be upset about that. Boobs and peace. End of quote. This is not a good thing. Yeah, that's what. Why? You've lost me. Your body. Yeah. 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 You've pissed her off. Yeah. Of course she is. Oh, hey, all breasts are great. What are you planning? But not all men like big boobs. There's some that prefer flat is justice. Yeah, it's not going to happen. These two are going to... This thing, yeah, she's going to kill it. Kaneko is not going to allow it. What would it even taste like? Yeah. What is Kiba's taste in woman anyway? Yeah. Bro, he's sold on that. He's 100% on board. Yeah, not just her, the president's, but hers as well. Kaneko's. Exactly. Yeah, of course he's gonna be in. How many boosts does he go, is he going to do this time? Wow. All right, she's powered up. Yeah, exactly. I agree with that sentiment. Not all small-breasted women want to be have big breasts, you know? And of course, Isai is going to totally miss out. Yeah. Yeah, you fell for it. You fell for it. That's not going to happen. Not happening. Yep. Yep, you were fooling around. Yeah, exactly. You felt you punch. No, okay, being thrown off the edge. Yeah, I honestly agree with the ladies. You Isa's not gonna save you. She's not going to give him any either. Yeah, you brought this on yourself. You brought this on yourself. Oh, you totally would. You totally would do it again. A monster plant that absorbs life energy from big-breasted women. Well, not really big-breasted. They're more high school age. You know what I'm getting at. And then if you eat the boob, like if a small-chested woman eats it, they get bigger breasts. But that's the thing. It's their choice, like, to eat the plant. Like, my concern was, like, is for the, like, it's absorbing the life energy of the girls that it's absorbing from. So it's sort of, it's still a lose-lose situation. So I'm totally on, you know, the girl's side of, yeah, that thing needed to be destroyed. Well, we definitely didn't get the beach episode I was thinking we would be getting this episode, but no, we had to deal with this guy that was, well, this devil, I should say, that this rogue devil that had to be arrested, essentially, because, and he's also a very perverted devil as well. See, there's always somebody even worse than Isai. Like, Isai is is a pervert, but not to that level, and not to the point of trying to change the size of every girl on the planet's breast size. Like, yeah, that was a weird episode. I was not expecting that, but we're not quite done yet. We still have one more OVA and of course the specials, so let me know your thoughts of this bizarre OVA in the comment section below. You can find a link to my latest video here. Link to my YouTube channel will be here. You can find links to my Discord, anime list, and Twitter in the description below. And I will see you in the next one, guys. Bye.